Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. Today, I'm back with another easy tutorial on how to fix comments fail to post on Facebook app. If you're not being able to post comments on Facebook, then here are some quick fixes for that. Simply keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. If you're not being able to post comments on your Facebook, then the first reason might be because you are not connected to an internet. Simply turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data and get connected first. Once connected, see if that was the main issue for not letting you comment on Facebook. If that solved your issue, then that's great. You can stop right there and start commenting on your favorite post on Facebook. If it does not fix your issue, then follow the steps. Simply clear out your Facebook application from running in the background. And now, if you are connected to any VPN, turn it off. Go to the settings button from your Android device, give it a tap, scroll all the way down from the settings menu until you see apps, and tap it on. Now, find Facebook from the list of the apps displayed on the next page, tap it on, tap on storage from the app info page, and now tap clear cache at the bottom right hand corner, tap on clear data at the bottom left hand corner, and tap on OK. But remember that you must know your credentials for your Facebook account in order to log into your account after you tap on OK right here in the pop-up. Once you're done with that, open up your Facebook application, re-log into your Facebook account, and see if that makes any kind of a difference. If that still does not work, then the next thing to do is to quickly uninstall your Facebook application from your Android, press hold to Facebook from the app drawer, and press the uninstall button. Once you delete your application, go to your Play Store and simply download your application back on your Android device. Once you download it back, log into your account one more time and see if that fixes your issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever you're not being able to post comments on your Facebook. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.